Let's take a look at Lazio, a region in central Italy. Lazio is the ancestral center of the Roman Empire and its capital, Rome. The entire region is rich in cultural history, iconic landscapes and ancient landmarks, from port towns of the Mediterranean coastline to the river valleys of the Anien and Tiber rivers. The food of Lazio is made up of simple dishes that are quick and easy to cook, and based on great fresh ingredients that are available to everyone. This means vegetables and legumes like cauliflower, fava beans, peas, and the famous lentils of Onano. Sheep milk cheeses like Pecorino are in every town and village and are featured in the region's most famous cacio e pepe, a beautiful dish made with just Pecorino cheese, cracked pepper, and pasta. Generally, you'll find more lamb meat than beef in Lazio, though oxtail is a local specialty. There is also a lot of excellent pork charcuterie. A local favorite is guanciale, a kind of bacon made from the pork jaw. It plays a starring role in one of the most known pasta dishes from Lazio, the iconic amatriciana. It's a simple dish of guanciale, tomato, and pecorino, often with a bit of red or black pepper for heat. In the town of Amatrice, where it was created, it is served on thick spaghetti, but in Rome, bucatini is preferred.